if there is a way to fix it, can someone tell me how? Because I've tried many things and it's like, I know it's weird, I'm sorry, like, it's just how it will have to be for like,
I'm fairly sure I said earlier at this point in the stream, I'm fairly sure the equipment is like as old as I am. Or as broken as I am.
It's, the equipment is busted. This audio thing was brought by Brad from Cash Converters, like, tell me how, Jet. Just like, no, send it to, don't send it to me on this chat, tell me on Discord so I can like see it later and I'll look at it after the stream. Oh, we'll, if we're doing doubles, I might like do it in between that and this. Like, but for now,
Yeah, I don't know about you, but if I was like a tiny dude going up against like some like season protagonist with a big ass sword, I'd be shitting myself.
I mean, Olimar's a season protagonist by now. Like,
yeah, but he doesn't have a big ass sword.
So, alright. No, just, no, if you're doing it, if I can do it without stopping the stream, I'll do it right now, but like, is it properties?
Yeah.
Is it advanced? If it has to stop the stream, I will like... Oh, click each mic. I've got the mic. There's only one mic, but it's Jet. It's going through an audio box. Shit, alright.
Oh, throw the child.
Tell me what to do. Right. Sorry, I'll get back to the match. Oh. Do I have to... Wait, we fixed it. What?
What?
What happened?
What happened?
I swear I did that before.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeet.
Fucking alright. Let's go back.
Fucking go.
In the gear. Wait.
Oh my god.
Advanced audio properties. Yeah, we already did that. What? What's on? What do you click on it? Down mix the mic. Oh, that makes sense actually. I get it. Okay, how's this, guys?
Bless. Was that a dab?
Yeah, you have to dab.
No.
Destroy all bacteria. Right.
I dab like once while sneezing. I regret it.
Look, Link might be like the hero of time or whatever, but he hasn't even been in space. Like, he's fucking, he's shit in like modern protagonism. Like,
yeah, if he told him about space, his head would probably like explode
instantly.
Yeah, like,
so
instantly.
He's just fucking like not with the times at all. Like, cool. I didn't even realize.
I think if you at least took Zelda to space, she'd be able to understand. But Link would be like,
yeah, because Zelda knows about the moon and shit. I'm sure. It's something. Link,
oh no, wait! Link has been to the... He has been to space. Doesn't he go to the moon in Majora's Mask?
I don't know, I'm it, but that's not really space. Like, I mean, compared to where Olimar's been, that's just another day in the office.
Oh.
What the fuck is that?
Another day in the office? The
Sorry, Jet. Link went inside the moon. That's not in outer space. That's inner space. Like...
In a bevel.
Fuck off. Nasty ass shit. Oh no. Alright, so we got... The band was Wario Land. Good choice, I think, depending on what's...
It's just a shit stage. I hate it. The only good thing about Wario Land is the music.
I like this kid. The only good thing about it is that Bowser wins on every character. So it's like,
God, this is just fucking frisbee to hurt your friend, the game. Just
you
toss shit.
Notice how FD is a massive octagon? It's like a massive stop sign. So you stop playing neutral, it's the most intense combo you can get. The most biggest jump when there's no, like, platforms to ruin your combo.
Fucking hell.
Go.
Go! Like, if you look at the background, Link's in space right now.
Shut up.
Fuck, tell him to shut up. Oh,
this
cons.
Is his first time going there, and he's clearly being outplayed by a...
Oh, yeah, he's a stock down. He can't handle
knows
it.
Knows how to use... How to breathe. He doesn't... Link can't even breathe in this. He's gonna, like, gradually die. Like.
Yeah. Meanwhile, like, Olimar, he's smart. He's got his helmet on.
Helmet, like,
he's smart.
To be fair, it's a glass fucking helmet. Like, it's not very... it's not very... occupational health and safety friendly.
but like that applies to other helmets.
I mean, a glass helmet's just gonna fucking shatter your brain to pieces, like.
Oh. What if he doesn't have. Do they have brains in space? According to Lilac Wars, they do, but.
I don't know. I don't think Falco had a brain in space.
Only down air. You look inside his fucking, like, tiny bird head, and there's,
what
like,
a crap. That would have been an upbeat.
Oh.
Like,
that combos.
That came out just before. I love when you hit wind out of his upbeat, you see it come out. It's like, oh shit, I would have just died there if I didn't, like, get it.
I'm gonna call them communist combos. The workers.
Big shout out
the workers are seizing. The workers are seizing the means of production.
Olimar is not a worker. He is a fucking.
No, exactly. The Pikmin are workers. They're doing all the fucking work for him.
Yeah, but when are they going to betray him?
Oh, I don't know. Hey, find out.
On the next episode of Curtain Smash. Got a Facebook message, do I?
Of the KIC initiative.
Oh, what is this? Why did Will open the gift keyboard? Back to the chat. Back to the bench.
I sit back in the back. I'm sorry.
Whoa.
Yo.
It's one all. Oh.
Oh, he's doing it.
Did not ever expect to see this again.
Wow. Salty downs.
Battlefield. Marth.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh. No, I'm here for this. Like, if this is the way to the W.
Yeah.
This is what we want, and the crowd wants Pit.
My God.
The chat is going nuts right now, Sundown.
Yeah.
You're done.
Llama says, "Go Link, you twink."
Everyone's mad, but he's getting the W. Alright, let's go. Game 3.
Oh, is this Green Marth? Is this MTK?
Wait.
No, wait. I can't.
Play the green
he plays the black one. I'm sorry. They look kind of similar.
This is a really rough stage for Olimar's recovery.
Oh, yeah, so yeah, yeah.
Sunny. What? Let's see. Pit Dittos.
Eggplant West. Dittos! Dick emoji ditters. Is that on this setup?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Oh.
Like, we don't have my favorite Pikachu skin with the bandana, but thank God we have Eggplant. It's not on any of these setups.
It's on this one.
Good.
Because I haven't updated the other ones yet. Anyway, let's go into the match.
Sorry.
Wait, Marth is not
oh,
really
no!
The type of character that struggles getting off Pikmin, so.
Yeah.
And he also kind of just outranges Olimar, which is like
not
something
so
Olimar's usually like got his ears in a lot.
I believe in Nick's ability to camp. I believe.
You can camp, but like.
Well, not camp so much, but like you got to stay out of his way.
You have to play. You can't camp with like Pikmin so much. It's more just like. And then Marth is still going to be able to.
Yeah, you got to be a slippery boy.
This
oh
is a
God.
Very lost stage for Olimar's recovery because he can't like dip down to
yeah.
the ledge. He has to just upbeat instantly. Like
and he leaves!
Blow the whistle. Oh.
That's stock one for Cruzy. For the evil that is merely.
Setup that I like the two reds in a matchup like this.
Mm. Oh, yeah, they're growing. He's got one big boy. The big boy is all you need. Oof. I feel like he's charging in. They're charging in too much.
Who? This person?
I
thought. Wait.
Yeah, I think Chris is charging in too much.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You can't.
You gotta hang back a bit.
Yeah, Marth is usually ready for that.
Yeah, that's where sword characters get their, you know, most of their good shit from.
Yeah, so you
oh
can
my
just
God.
Squat them away, like, it's nothing. It's pretty rough.
Counterpick boys.
So this is another one of those matchups similar to Ness vs Marth, where this character is literally the size of Marth's sword, so like, it's kind of gets
oh my gosh.
Like, the shield drop. Oh,
his shield's nearly gone. Oh no.
Something happened.
I
think it was just failed now off the ledge.
Probably, yeah.
The ledge. Just like, stay off stage. And he's got a comfortable enough
ledge. There's the
like
chance of the pit counter pit. I want to see it. I want to see it. I want to see it.
Really
I want to see the eggplant.
Oh. That was really gay. Cool. That was like a really good call out on that. The winner is actually
eggplant. Why not?
Oh, we're gonna stay on. Oh,
oh my god. Ballsy decision, IMO.
On another stage it could work a little bit better, but
yeah.
It's kinda rough because Olimar can't really camp Marth, but Marth also gets really good shit on small stages because he can kill super early, so I guess you want something in the middle. That's a very in the middle. This has a similar platform layout, which is actually like one of the better parts about it for Olimar, but like this can't really kick you now.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I know Nick is a wizard with this character, but I feel like Sunny's
Marth is...
Why would you not just, like, pick something else?
Because Zelda's not going to be that much better. I mean, Zelda's a bit better versus Marth, but, like, I think
Peach
Olimar is just simply better. I don't know, like, that's the thing with going Peach is it's a melee matchup, and, like...
Oh, and he'd know that better.
Be far better. He'll probably be, like, really, like, he's beat Quest before, like...
Oh my gosh!
Oh, man.
Unfortunate. How many big boys we got? We got two big boys.
This is a good spread.
Two sprouting
big
boys.
The white is like not really useful to match up with this.
Yeah.
Because the only good thing about it is like you throw it on someone and it does a shitload of damage.
Yeah.
But like you can't even get it to latch onto Marth. Like,
oh, nice swatting
it away. And even if he does, like,
this
he'll
is
be able to get
pretty
it
good for cruising
this
so
is,
far.
No, this is really good. I do really like this kick.
I don't want to be caught, like, rooting against another player or anything, but, like, I really wanted the link.
I mean,
oh, no.
I'm very surprised he decided to switch.
Same.
Because he didn't seem to, like, want to ever play one of them with him. Like, maybe it's like, he was just playing Marth and like, just then, so, like, probably, like...
Oh, no, we've lost a big boy.
No, that was it was a good idea to use this
because
like, it is recovery, like, but... I mean, you can always get Pikmin.
Do having Pikmin affect your recovery in this game?
No.
Okay, that's
because there's no tether. When it used to be a tether, the
it'd be longer.
Had, which is pretty fucking bad. Like, it's like when you've got none, you're already vulnerable. You shouldn't have to like have no recovery. They changed it. I think it affects it in Smash 4 as well because the more you're carrying,
interplanetary sniper dude.
Far out. Alright. Yeah, it's cool. Alright. Oh, yeah, I feel too safe, my bad. So, what are we gonna see game 5? I'm actually thinking he's gonna go one of the two large ones. I'm not entirely sure. Because Marth doesn't typically like those, but I'm not really sure how it works in that kind of thing. This is.
I don't know, man. I'm just the weak guest gnome. I'm just a lowly gnome.
Also, I think he would want to play with him if he has to play with him.
Yeah. No, he seemed to do pretty well. Oh.
Game 5. Game 5 Smash 4. I see this. big open space. Marth's got crazy juggles.
Oh, oh, is he already? Tell me that's.
Oh, missed the down air sweet spot. Yeah, oh, nice. Yeah, Olimar is one of the few characters that can shield grab with Marth air smash at max range, which is like something that does help you out a bit. Like, but
oh, misses the get up there.
From that, like, that wasn't actually the like strongest move of it. Nice RP.
Bop.
He's locked in. His character first. He wasn't actually like locked in though. Like, I mean, he was locked in after the like stage, but like,
he's locked into a non-hype place now.
I think Marth's really cool. Oh, nice. Fairly weak ones. Yeah, that was a good idea to throw those off. Really, like, it might not seem like it, but
no, yeah, he
the yellow
better
one is useful though, because I don't know if you know, the yellow ones have better frame data than the others.
Really? Oh, electricity element, probably some lore
they, like,
shit.
No, they're like, you swing a yellow and it actually comes out faster.
Wow.
Oh, he went for it though.
Oh, good catch! Good catch!
And now see. That was a really nice early IP, like, there wasn't really much you could ever do about that, like, if you're already standing on that platform, like.
Nice. Oh no, we lost a boy! Oh no, we got him, we're good. Good save.
Yeah, I think I heard the whistle, so the whistle
back
pretty much anywhere.
Wow, I'm not sure what happened with that exchange. Spaghetti! Oh.
Still nothing super meaty with the yellow.
Chuck those cuts.
It off. Was that even? No, that was blue actually. No, it was the yellow. The yellow finished it off. Like that.
The Cruzy taking better advantage of Link's inability to safely land, which is quite nice. And then Sunny just putting the pressure on.
Oh, that did some damage though, that's very good.
Ooh. Those little fuckers
hurt.
He
did get rid of it, but like, the damage just keeps coming.
Was that a chop? Did you just fucking chop that guy? Oh god, that's so strong. Gosh.
Nice
catch. We are living.
Oh, I really like that dancing blade actually. Mm. I thought he was gonna go for a kill one, but like, that was actually a little bit safer. Like,
yeah, that'll do
like
it.
The space coverage to use the, like, the multi hit one. Right now he's like,
we want to close out the stock quickly.
Oh!
Oh, nice. Really nice.
Hasn't got the best spread though. And
yeah.
That's gonna hurt. You know,
and you do not want to be in this position on Smashville.
You need something to kill.
Yeah.
It's difficult to get out of that spot.
Oh, yeah.
Olimar can still recover. Oh, nice tech, nice tech.
Yeah. Sunny goes in for the kill.
3-2.